Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Is it my birthday? No, but I'm excited equally to show you this next lesson about removing clips from your timeline. First, select the clip you want to remove. Choose Edit in your top navigation, then Delete, or just press the Delete key. The clip has now been removed. And thanks to the magnetic timeline, other clips moved in to close the gap. If you want to undo the deletion, you can either choose Edit and Undo from the top nav, or use the shortcut Command-Z. Now our last action is undone. So simple to do. Keep in mind that deleting a primary clip will also delete its connected clips. If you want to remove clips without affecting any connections, hold the tilde key while deleting. You will see this orange icon confirming that the connections will not be affected. Alternatively, you can use the shortcut Option Command Delete. Now, when you remove the selected clips, the connected clips remain in their original positions. Isn't that amazing? You can also delete a range. Switch to the Range tool and drag across a range you want to delete. We'll hit the Delete key. As you can see, both clips in the range were trimmed. Let's say you want to make a deletion without changing your project's duration. Select the clip or range, then choose Edit and Replace with Gap, or press Shift Delete. The selection is now replaced with a gray gap clip, and the timing of the project remains unchanged. Removing clips is a necessary part of any project, so now you know what to do next time. If you're looking for amazing plugins for Final Cut Pro, Pixel Film Studio Store is where you want to look, where you can find an amazing array of Final Cut Pro plugins designed to take your project to the next level. Well, spread the word, mother birds, share the knowledge. Final Cut Pro has free tutorials from Pixel Film Studios. They're awesome. Subscribe, share, comment below.